Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Copy. Complete, go now. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature and remember there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. The track is clear. Green flag. Pushing, you're gaining on the car ahead. Nice work, that brings you up a place. new strategy is available on the MFD. Copy that. Okay, good work, great pass. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Release, release. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Okay, clear. Green flag. Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tires. Okay, gap ahead is 3.6 seconds. Virtual safety car has just been deployed due to a buildup of stopped cars on the track. Watch your pace. Go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. Release, release. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Thank you. pace is strong, but be aware your tires need to go the distance. This is your final lap of the race. Gap to teammate behind is 3.1 seconds. Our gap to the car in front is 2.7 seconds.